Chaminade's a special institution. I was fortunate to go on to Fordham University and get a degree in accounting, and then to Harvard Law School, and eventually to NYU Law. And I can tell you, the place that educated me was Chaminade.
The campaign has been extraordinarily successful. We are so proud of the Chaminade family for getting us to this point. We want the broad-based participation because I want everyone in the Chaminade family to be proud of this new endeavor, this landmark new building on campus.
I sat with Brother Tom a couple of years ago, and he talked about his vision for changing the science programs at Chaminade. I was struck by his focus and also the direction he was going.
In the final stretch of this campaign, 55 for 500 means 55 hours of concerted social media effort to bring on 500 new participants into this campaign.
This is one of the most exciting times in Chaminade's history. This is for the Chaminade legacy. This is for your kids' kids. This is for flyers to come.
I think you are hard-pressed to find any sector in the workforce that does not dovetail with science and technology.
Technology is a disruptor in every business, not just healthcare, but whether it's law, whether it's education, whether it's finance, whether it's retail.
I think it will lead to development of not only scientifically minded individuals, but people who won't go into science, but will think about science in the right way. We'll have the right opinions about how to approach scientific research, how to approach scientific headlines. It should make the future generation of Chaminade men better at understanding the world in the context of science that's rapidly developing around us.
Efficiency and productivity will come from that technology, and it will come in science, it will come in computer science, mathematics, physics, right? We need all of those pieces because those, again, will be life skills for them that they can apply in a whole variety of ways. I'd rather see us become a little more dominant in those sectors again, and that only happens by investing in it. Young people react differently to different things. By giving them diversity and giving them the opportunity, we'll find life skills for them that fit their personalities and their brainwave patterns and make them happy, which will actually help the society at the same time.
I mean, this is a state-of-the-art facility that's, you know, on par with college research centers and, you know, university research laboratories. To even have something as interesting like the Foucault pendulum that's in the lobby, you used to have to go to the Philadelphia Museum of Science to see something like that, to just show you how geophysics works, geology, and all these incredible things. To have that on the high school level is pretty amazing.
We in this campaign have raised a lot of money for the benefit of the school, but we need to get some more engagement.
I think at the end of the day, we will look back 20 years from now and say this was a defining moment in the history of the school.
This is an exciting time for Chaminade. It's awe-inspiring.
People are thrilled to be part of this campaign because they're thrilled with what this building represents, and this building represents the future.
It's a great sense of pride that we share jointly as a Chaminade family.
55 hours for 500 new gifts. Make your gift count.